So that morning, February 25th, on my way to get the paper by the big seasonal stream along Charlie Drive. We got some New Yorkie light this morning. Slightly different view. Just moved to the side a few feet. Off to get the paper. A redwood branch fell and landed perfectly balanced on the sign. How crazy is that? I just gave it a little tap to see how well it was balanced, and it is pretty well balanced. It is slightly resting on the ground down there. Paper's in my pocket, and I'm on my way home. Those are big condensation drops coming off the leaves up in the canopy. This may be the last shot before home. Just got back with the newspaper. Here's a quick shot of the river in the brilliant sunshine with not a cloud in the sky. Lauren and Doreen are back in San Francisco. Their flight back to Philly is in a few hours. Needless to say, we had a great time.